Illustrator can also be used to create graphics for print on t-shirts. In this exercise, we'll create a digital design for the front and back side of a t-shirt. To help visualize how the design will apply, be sure to download and use data file t-shirt.ai containing a t-shirt outline. We'll start with the back side of the t-shirt. To start, go to the File menu and select Open. Then locate and open data file t-shirt.ai. When finished, click Open. To adjust the artboard for better viewing, hold down the spacebar and using your mouse, grab and drag the artboard in place. Use the selection tool to select the Golden Eagle graphic on the artboard. Then drag to position it in the center of the backside of the t-shirt. Next, select the Type tool, click on the artboard, and type CSULA. With the selection tool, select the text, then go to the control panel to open the character panel. Then from the font list, select font Bernard MT Condensed. Then set the font size to 300. With the selection tool still selected, drag the text above the Golden Eagle graphic. Then hold down the Shift key and click on both the text and the graphic. Go to the control panel and select the Align button. Then select Align to Artboard. Then click Horizontal Align Center. Feel free to adjust the positioning of your text and graphic. Now we'll move on to the front side of the t-shirt design. Let's use the zoom tool to zoom in a bit. Then select the type tool and type ITS on the artboard. Next, select the type by using the selection tool. Then use the character panel to set the font size to 175. Then with the selection tool still selected, drag to position the text at the upper left corner of the white box. Next, we'll add a mouse graphic to go with our text for our t-shirt design. To draw a mouse, select the ellipse tool. Now we're going to click and drag to draw an ellipse. In the control panel, click the fill box and select white. Then click the stroke box and select black. Now for the mouse buttons, select the pen tool. Then click to add two anchor points to form a horizontal line. Then click to add another anchor point above the right anchor point to form the right side of the mouse button. Click and hold down the mouse button on the left anchor point and drag to create a curve. Now use the selection tool, right-click the created shape, point to transform, and select reflect. In the reflects dialog box under axes, select the vertical option, then click Copy. Use the selection tool and drag to position the two buttons side by side within the ellipse. Go ahead and reposition the buttons if necessary. Next, we'll use the pen tool to draw the cord of the mouse. Click and add two anchor points to form a small horizontal line on top of the ellipse. Click and hold down the mouse button above and to the left of the small line and drag to create a curve. Then click the newly created anchor point to reset it. Click and hold down the mouse button on the left anchor point of the small line and drag to create a curve to complete the cord. With the selection tool, select the cord. Then set the fill color to black. To add color to the mouse, select the mouse, then go to the color panel, click on the fill box, then select the desired color. To resize and position our mouse on the front side of the t-shirt, hold down the shift key and click on all components of the mouse. Hold down the shift key while you size down your mouse. Then drag it into position. We're going to continue resizing and repositioning to get it just right. Let's use the zoom tool to zoom back out while holding down the Alt key to have a full view of our t-shirt front and back.